I am Vin Gaurav Goyal. Today we are going to discuss about the topic electron irradiation or scattering in the hospital administration radiotherapy. So let we discuss about the electron irradiation. So electron irradiation, when a beam of electron passes through a medium, the electrons suffer multiple scattering due to Coulomb forces interaction between the incident electron and predominantly the nuclei of the medium. As a result, the electrons acquire velocity, components and displacements transverse to their original direction of motion. Practical applications: the angular spatial spread of a narrow collimated beam of electron can be approximately by a Gaussian distribution. The scattering power varies approximately as a square of the atomic number and inversely as a square of the kinetic energy. So for this reason, high Z material are used in the construction of a scattering foil. Scattering foils spread out the electron beam that emerges from the accelerating tube and made thin to minimize X-ray contamination of the electron beam. Thank you. The session is over. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jayoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur.